So we need 50 ml of oil. Then you need 400 ml of tapioca flour or saabudana powder, 100 ml of water, 200 ml of milk, 1 tablespoon of salt, 1 egg, and 300 grams of grated cheese. So that's it. That's all that you need, and obviously enough. So let's start here with. So I'm just heating up the oil. So here goes the water, and here goes the milk. Now you have to wait for this to boil and get hot. Once it gets hot, we'll add the tapioca starch. As you can see, now it has started boiling. I have reduced the flame, and now it's absolutely ready. So first you're going to put in 1 tablespoon of salt, and then slowly we are going to put in the flour. This is like corn flour type consistency, feel. It's like really just move it and mix it nicely and gradually. Once it has reached this dough consistency, then you can just put in the egg, 1 egg, and all the cheese, the 300 grams of cheese, just blend the cheese little by little. If you feel you need any more liquid, you can feel free to add a little bit of more milk. Nothing else, just milk. And now this mix is absolutely ready. We'll make balls and place it on our baking tray. We've just made balls out of these, and I put them in the oven at 400 degrees Celsius, upper and lower, and we'll keep it for about 25 minutes.